This is Ted, IT honcho. It's Ted's job to keep the company in business while keeping its data from becoming someone else's business. In spite of Rajiv and sales leaking right and left with leads on LinkedIn, and Jen and PR, friending everyone and their friend's brother. Ted's job used to be just, you know, installing some antivirus software, blocking sketchy websites, and calling it a day. Not anymore. Ted's job isn't what it used to be. Facebook, Google, Twitter, they're not just for fun anymore. Online is where Ted's business does business. Doesn't everybody? Problem for Ted is that's where trouble does business too. You've seen the news, like that Aurora attack on Google? That's how nasty malware likes to get in and company secrets leak out. But you can't just block these sites. It wouldn't be good for business. Ted needs security that means business. That's why Ted uses McAfee. Smart guy. McAfee is proactive web security. That means it doesn't wait for trouble. It goes out and stops trouble at the door, or the back door, or wherever trouble tries to get in these days. So let's say Rajiv is doing his linking thing on LinkedIn, and he opens a message from one of his contacts. Or say Jen clicks on a video that looks an awful lot like it's from a good friend. But aha, they're not. See, that's actually trouble disguised as a message, or a video, sometimes a photo. Anything that looks legit. Rajiv and Jen don't know the difference, but McAfee does. McAfee is way ahead of them. Not just scanning for trouble it's seen before, but sniffing out new trouble by the way it, well, behaves. And stopping it in its tracks. So even when Ted calls it a day, McAfee's got his back. Rajiv is linking, Jen is friending, and Ted is in business. McAfee, security that means business.